shirt, puffy jacket, shirt, fuck.
My friend's got way too much clothes, you gotta help him out.
Anybody. Alright, guys. Yeah, subscribe right now.
Yo, what up, YouTube? I'm about to go check out that new Fast movie. I love those Fast movies, Fast 9 in theaters right now. About to check it out. I'm gonna bootleg some of it with my iPhone. I'll get some of that footage in this video. And yeah, it's gonna be dope. I love those movies. Real excited, Vin Diesel. And post review at the end. I'll let you know what I think. All right, step one for a movie review is you gotta go get some snacks using the company card. And since I was using the company card, I bought some really nice expensive snacks. I went to the natural grocery store. So I haven't slept in 3 or 4 days and I decided to go with a coconut water instead of something caffeinated so I can maybe get a little rest tonight because I'm kind of starting to lose my mind out here. So it's just gonna be a nice hydrating option in the theater. I brought some chips from home. I got some dried mango because it's very expensive. There's way more than I can eat in the theater, so I'll get to snack on those at home too. Dark chocolate almond butter cups. And then I really treated myself and I got one of these things, which are $5 or $6. It's raw cacao. You gotta keep it refrigerated. They're very good. All right, so I walked into the movie about 30 minutes late, which was pretty frustrating. My boss made me go to this stupid marketing meeting, which was really boring, and we talked about YouTube and the channel, and it was just super lame. And I walked in, and it was just Vin Diesel being a real great dad. Shortly after that, the gang is down in Mexico or something. They're racing through the jungle. Very fast-paced, very cool. That's Vin Diesel with a shotgun. The military shows up. This guy gets super lucky. There's so many people shooting at him and he doesn't get hit. This scene was really cool. I highly recommend checking this scene out if you see the movie in theaters. They're driving through a minefield. The bad guy's car is getting blown up. See, there's a couple bad guys dying. But then the good guys, they get hit by the mines and they just kind of bounce right over him. It was pretty cool. Yeah, see, they get hit by some more mines, but they're fine. Check this out. I'm pretty sure he gets hit by another mine. Thinks he's safe and boom. There he goes. So it's really annoying that there are these flashbacks, but since I missed the beginning of the movie, I didn't know what was going on. But it turns out that this kid is actually that guy. That guy's one of the bad guys. So you're going to want to keep that in mind when you see the movie in theaters. There's a huge rivalry. This guy hits the nitrous. He's about to be his brother, but then his brother's like, too soon. And then he hits his nitrous and he beats his brother. See, there he goes. Really emotional scene there. Here we got a cool police chase where Vin Diesel's riding around with this old lady who just stole this car. Not to give anything away, but they get away. She stole some jewelry. I don't remember how that plays into the plot, but pretty cool chase scene. If you like chase scenes, you're going to love Fast 9. This is why I love the Fast and Furious franchise, because Vin Diesel always gets in fist fights, and he's super muscular, and he's always fighting really other muscular people. I'm pretty sure in one of the other Fast and Furious movies, Vin Diesel gets in a fist fight with Dwayne The Rock Johnson, and they're both just huge and they're just wailing on each other, and I really like that kind of stuff. So then Vin Diesel's fighting his brother, they're just pounding on each other, and then they both jump out of a window and land on a vehicle and they're fine. They got Charlize Theron in the movie and she's in a box for some reason. That never quite made sense, but I bet maybe if I saw the first 30 minutes it would be a little more clear, but I had to go to that marketing meeting. Oh, here's more Vin Diesel beating on people, which is sick because he's in a tank top this time, so you can see how big his muscles are. Just wait, so he's beating on these two guys, and I was filming it, and I thought that was pretty cool. But then the next scene, this swarm of like 10 dudes gets around him, and Vin Diesel's just beating the shit out of all of them. His brother's about to get away, so once he finishes beating the shit out of all these guys, he grabs the chains to this building, and he just pulls the building apart. He's so strong, he pulls a bunch of concrete out of the foundation. So here's right before Ludacris and this other guy fly a car into space. So there they go. There they're taken off. They're in a car. They just got dropped off the top of a plane. And then they hit a button and there you go. Normally when I'm seeing a movie, I am afraid to go pee because I don't want to miss anything. But this movie wasn't the best, so I didn't mind going to take a pee. And then while I was at it, I just kind of wandered around and looked at some movie posters and got a drink. This one looked pretty cool. There's some ads, but this one looked cool too. It was like a cowboy movie or something. Maybe I'll look this one up online. And then this is what was happening right when I got back into the theater, was these two muscular men were fighting each other on top of a car that was speeding down a highway. Here, Vin Diesel and his wife jammed it against this giant tank train that had the crystal in it or whatever it is that they wanted. And it shot this train up into this sky, and that was pretty exciting. And here's Ludacris and that guy flying the car through space. They eventually just crash through this satellite. I don't really know what was going on because I wasn't paying too close attention. And just like that, the rival brother kind of just takes off. Everything was good. They got the diamond back or whatever. The real movie is 2 hours and 25 minutes long, but I didn't want to film the whole movie, so I just filmed a few minutes of it and then put some commentary over it so I wouldn't spoil the movie. But it was, yeah, if you like explosions and you like Vin Diesel punching people, this movie is pretty good.
Don't hesitate on like zooming in and getting some different. Escalade, three brave beard wearing. A thug for free and thug to eat. Call me whole kid cause I love the cheese. Gangsters, hustlers, pimps if you follow me. Let me see you put them hands up like a robbery. I solemnly swear to stay down and sling the seed. I spit in the name of the streets.